Good morning everybody, so it's Thursday today. It's the last day I'm going to be vlogging before Vlogmas starts, because Vlogmas officially starts tomorrow, so expect to see me from the 1st of December up until Christmas Day. I'm going to be vlogging all of December, hopefully, fingers crossed it goes to plan, hopefully I vlog every day. But yes, today is the 30th of November, it's the last day that I've been vlogging up until Vlogmas, and then Vlogmas begins tomorrow. I'm so excited because I've got a lot of stuff planned for December, which I'm very happy about. Today, I've gone for a very pinky look of makeup. I didn't realise, like, I just thought, because I had an extra hour because my teachers put my lesson back an hour, thank you. I had a bit of a lie-in, which was lovely. I just thought I'd put a bit of effort in, so I've gone for like a pink eye with the Violet Boss Holy Grail palette that I love. I've got mirror on my lips, and then I'll show you my outfit in the mirror. It's quite a chill outfit because I'm going to uni and staying behind, so I thought I want to be comfy. There's no point not being comfy. I also curled my hair because it was looking greasy AF, and it looks a lot better when it's curly, when it's greasy, than when it's straight, when it's greasy. So priorities. But yes, I'll show you what I'm wearing.
This outfit, it's the pink and white girl power jumper I got from Primark. It's meant to be a lounge top, but I'm wearing it to uni because it's comfy. There's some builders outside looking at me. Sometimes I've got my blue top shop jeans on, which have got a rip here, but I'm covering it with a jumper, so it's alright. Usual jewellery, curly hair, as I said, my makeup's how I said it. Well, I'm gonna put my Adidas Superstars on, and I've got my new coat, which I will show you. Look at it! I love it so much. It's one of them like big black puffer jackets, and then it's got the fur here, and then it's got a hood in the back, and oh, I just love it. So cozy, and it was such a bargain as well, because it was Black Friday sale on Cyber Monday when I got it, so it was like £11 off, I think it was, which is a bargain. But yeah, that's what I'm wearing today. Quite a chilled outfit, but yeah, ready to go. I'm getting a lift off Carrie's as well, which I'm happy about because that means I don't have to walk, and I'm a lazy person, so yeah.
So my plan for Vlogmas is basically I'm going to vlog the whole day and then try have it up on the day in the evening, because on an evening I don't really do anything, I just chill, watch I'm a Celebrity, which is still on, and then go to bed. So I'll probably vlog throughout the day, end it in the evening, and then get up on that day. So you should have a video up every evening throughout December. I'm gonna vlog Christmas Day. I know some people don't vlog Christmas Day, but I love vlogging Christmas Day. It's like my favourite day to vlog because it's all the memories of the year, and everyone's just in a good mood, and yeah. And I might potentially film Boxing Day depending on if I'm working or not, because I don't actually know if I'm working at the timetables go this week for work, so I don't know. I think I'm working Christmas Eve, and I think I might be working Boxing Day, but I'm not 100% sure yet, so we'll see about that. But I'll still probably vlog it, we'll see. But yeah,
we're running late, but we're finally here. Excited to go in and actually get some work done, because I need to do some work. My hair's going a bit ratchet, but we'll deal.
Sun.
Lovely angle.
Back to listen, I go. Had a 3-hour break, but well, got a 3-hour lesson. I just had a break. I'm going back now. So I've just got back home now. I went to the library to get some extra work done, but I've been vlogging there because like I was in the zone getting some work done. Put my hair into a plaque, it was doing my head in. It's just looking a bit, ugh, here's my hair, I need to go wash it, which I'm going to do in a second. I'm going to FaceTime my mum, and then I don't know, I might chill for a bit because I've done a lot of work today. It's honestly so cold to have, I was sat in the library like this with my coat, like, it is so cold. It's snowing everywhere else but where I am, which I'm a bit upset about because I'm like, why is there no snow? But it's cold enough to snow, there's just no snow. But yes, I'm going to FaceTime my mum, and then I'll speak to you later. I've shoved my hair on top of my head because it's doing my head in, it's greasy AF, but it's snowing. You can hardly see it, so I'm not going to show you, but like, I can see the little flakes. I'm very excited. I'm not so keen on this eye makeup today. Last time I did it I liked it, but today I'm just not feeling it, but I will. But yeah, it's snowing and I'm very happy about it, even though I don't like snow, but I can see the snowflakes. I don't even know if you can see it. I'm gonna try and show you.
See if you see.
It's snowing. Oh, I'm so excited. So it's snowing and I'm excited because I like snow because it means it's still Christmas, but I'm not excited because I've got a lot of stuff to do before Christmas. I'm bald. But yeah, I'm going to eat my double decker and look at the snow. It's not on snow a little bit, but I'm glad I'm home now, so I'm not actually in it. I've done a mouthful of double deckers as well. I'm straight with a mouthful. Obsessed.
It's snowing and it's starting to set and I don't know if I'm happy about it or not.
Winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday. But I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow.
Oh my god, we should get some mistletoe tomorrow.
Actually,
shoddy with you.
If anybody wants to come to our party and kiss me under the mistletoe. Everybody come to our party tomorrow. If you know where we live,
yeah, we're not telling you our address.
Could you imagine a party of YouTube turning up?
Oh, my goodness. I love that.
I'm eating my nails and stuff.
The wise men follow the star. Your lips on my lips. It's a very, very Christmas.
It's the most beautiful time of year.
Aldi.
Food shop. Come along with us.
I mean, if it's still not snowing, because I don't really like snow. Question for if that's
going to be cold.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna show
it. I'm not just looking at like.
Is that her nipples? Nips.
I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty with you. Shawty with you.
Right, this is not really knitwear, is it? That. I want that.
Ties before guys, I love that.
No, but I don't really like mince pies. Yeah, shout out to Emily Les for the Dumbo.
I've
got
me
kiss.
Kiss me underneath the mistletoe. Kiss me
underneath the mistletoe. No, we need
them. Anyone offering? I'm joking. Can you imagine? What other Christmas songs are there?
Santa
Tan by Kiss me underneath the mistletoe. Oh, no, I would, but I just want to show this. Like Christmassy beats. We'll play this tonight, tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh,
don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna
anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. Must I imagine me there?
Oh my god.
I have no.
This is why we're singing, Chloe.
This is why we're singing.
If you didn't know, guys, it's snowing outside.
Yeah.
It's on Snapchat.
If you didn't know. If I've already.
If you have windows.
I've said it three times in the squad now.
My eyes takes me to the clouds above. Mm-hmm. How will I know?
Oh, look, it's snow. Oh, look, it's snow.
Snow.
Shout out if any of these are your Snapchat stories.
Can you imagine?
No.
You could do a shout out each day. Someone's Snapchat.
It's too much of a bit weird though, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, Rosie Stone from Sheffield. Snow. Oh my god, it's snowing. She actually says, oh my god, oh my god, it's snowing. Wow, well done. Snow.
Snow.
Snow. Let's go, Finn.
I literally snap.
Literally love him.
How will I know?
Oh, you've been the show very special this football.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys. What are we doing?
We're vlogging. Pete Chris, cheer girls.
Yep.
Hey, cup tea tomorrow.
They get to watch that twice now.
I know.
I love you, baby.
Oh, I look like, what is it?
Look at my hair.
My hands in.
What is it? What animal? What?
A meerkat.
Is it a meerkat?
Alan? Dave? Alan?
Are you ready? Of
course, it's cool.
Legend.
got counting as fast, they got rivers of gold. With a window like dirty is no place to be old. When you first took my hand on the cold Christmas tree, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You had to set me free, Queen of New York City, rhythm of the day. We kissed on the floor, and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. Faggot, you cheat, lousy faggot, happy Christmas, you are. I say that, tell us all.
Just want to say happy birthday to Yannick because it's his birthday today.
Oh, yeah, happy birthday, Yannick!
I go. Birthday shout out!
So, because we're having a house party tomorrow and it's Christmas themed, we're making some paper snowflakes because my housemate's gone ham on Christmas decorations, so we're upping the game. So I'm just looking for some scissors. Got some. We're going to go make some paper snowflakes. I'm excited, even though I don't know how to do them. I'm really bad at them.
You don't know how to make paper snowflakes, you've got to Google it.
me too. Him.
Really? I can't even make them.
Right. By now, you should have somehow realised what you got to do. Turn it round.
Right, so this one's my attempt. I'm just gonna show you. This is my attempt of a snowflake. Let's just look at Becky's.
What? Cute, innit?
We know who's the artsy person in this friendship. Not me.
I can't do it. I'm gonna have to follow these steps.
I'm gonna have to do it.
Yes, I did it. I made one. And it's not for the best days, this is best days. But I did it. Proud.
So I've got the paper snowflakes. I'm going to go put them up in the room and see what it looks like. I'm just trying to... haven't been here in a while. I'm gonna put them on there, but myself, I'm gonna put them on this wall because we're gonna have the TV there with the music, and then I think I'm gonna put it on this wall. Oh, they look so cute, look. I'm trying to not get in the way of the light. I think they look cute, I think they look good in pictures, just like... But yeah, cute. I think we might need some more, but that'll do what we've got.
So I've got chicken chow mein. I've come upstairs and look what Becky's making. It's 3D. She's just stepping the game up, aren't you? I think it will. It's looking good.
But no, like, is it gonna... It's not gonna stretch, like...
I think it will. It looks good though. I'm very proud. I feel like a proud mum.
So that's the end of the video today. Hope you're all ready for Vlogmas, which starts tomorrow. Yeah. And the Christmas party will be in Vlogmas. My cheerleading showcase will be in Vlogmas. I'll be in Vlogmas.
And I will.
It's about
obviously,
me, Chloe.
It's my channel.
This is my time.
My channel.
So all we're doing now is watching Pretty Little Liars and eating ice lollies and chocolates. So. There's not much else that we're going to do.
No.
I feel so much like you.
I love it.
And then when Dana gets home, we'll probably decorate the house for the party tomorrow.
Which you'll obviously see.
Yes. Yeah. So, yes. That's it. I think that's the end of our video, so I'm going to go now. See you tomorrow.
Oh, it's my
I did that bit out.